In the history of individual shooters against these two goaltenders, no one on the Bruins has faced Georgiev in a shootout. No one on the Rangers has faced Halak in a shootout. Were it Rask and Lundqvist, there would be plenty. But those aren't the two tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Rangers have elected to shoot first.
Rangers will go first.
The first shooter, number 36, Matt Zuccarello
will be first. A 51% career shooter. 2 for 4 this year, but 51%, that's tremendous. No! I heard iron.
It actually looked like, from our vantage point, is that Halak kind of turned a little bit, and then he slid over and... Zuccarello not able to elevate that puck and hit the center of the net.
0 for 1 lifetime in shots is Solari. 0 for 2. Empty after the first inning.
Solari comes in. Does it go a little forehand back? And there was some room upstairs, just not able to elevate that puck up and over the glove.
Shattenkirk this year is 4 for 5 in shootout attempts against Halak. Save.
Well, Halak keeps looking behind him as the player attacks. Eddie made that point before. I don't know if it's because he thinks he's losing his net or he's just not comfortable. When you see Shattenkirk come down, he identifies where he wants to shoot the puck, and Halak, big as a house right there with the block.
Pastrnak, a 31-goal scorer in the league, 0 for 2 this year, and a 19% career shooter in this kind of competition. No. Two empty innings.
Never even got a shot on. He's going at a high rate of speed. It slides by the left leg of Georgiev.
Second best shooter for percentage here, 46%, 4 for 7 this year for Mika Zibanejad. He scores!
Sells the shot and then goes backhand. As soon as he fakes the shot, watch the goaltender. He falls for the shot and then all in one motion. He goes forehand, backhand.
Watch Yaro Lack. This is really unorthodox. See him looking around. He's trying to identify where he is in the crease.
For the game, he scores and it continues. It's 1-1.
That's a lot of moxie right there, Eddie.
Fake the shot, open up the goaltender's legs, and put it in the five hole. Sell shot and make one move.
Kevin Hayes. No.
Lost control of that, Doc. Start getting to this stage in the game. The ice gets a little rough, a little chippy, and just jumps over a stick and actually hits the pad of Halak.
How about Charlie McAvoy taking this one?
Hometown guy, 2 for 3 lifetime in shootout attempts. First one of this year for him. No, the poke check for the stick. And we go on.
Got to pull this puck away from the net, not drag it towards the net. That allows the poke check from Georgiev. Got to move that puck laterally.
Here is Hedel.
Shoot this puck across his body on the backhand, move one way and then throw it back the other way. Let's see if DeBrusk maybe goes to the same type of move that Marchand made when he went forehand, backhand, five hole.
I think he wants to prove to the coach he needs more ice time. A good way to do that score here.
If he scores, it's over, but he does not. A glove grab by Georgiev, and we move on.
One thing I don't understand is when a player scores on a goaltender with a certain move, that somebody doesn't go back to that, at least in some variation, whether you slide it five hole or you try to hit the crossbar and put it into the back of the net.
1 for 2 this year, 3 for 7 lifetime for BC.
Crossbar duck.
Yeah, and the tap by Halak on his friend, the crossbar.
Good idea there from BC. Goes to the backhand, brings it to the forehand, and it just slides it back, tries a little alley-oop and off the bar.
Heinen 0 for 2 lifetime. First time he's trying one this year. If he scores, it's over. No! At the end of 6, it is 1-1.
Almost the same move that DeBrusse made. Came in off center, right side, left-handed shot, and Georgiev stands tall. See if D'Angelo goes to the forehand, backhand like Zibanejad did to score the lone goal for the Rangers in the shootout.
1 for 1 lifetime, and it was a game winner for the Rangers. He scores!
He's given a little to the Bruins bench. There's been a lot of chirping between Marchand and D'Angelo, and right there after he scores, D'Angelo Eddie says, I think I got this.
Oh, shot.
50th career shot for Krejci in a shootout. He scored on 14 of them. Rangers win!
Krejci head up all the way. Tries to go top shelf on Georgiev. Not sure if he got a piece of it or not. And the reaction from the young goaltender of the Rangers. What a huge comeback win for the Blue Shirts.
On the heels of a Monday night loss, when they were tied in the last minute and then defeated in the early stages of overtime, they are the ones who came back tonight and won in a shootout.